I am very honored and happy as your guest on this historic occasion that marks the official launching of the first ever medical school in the city of General Santos, the Mindanao State University General Santos College of Medicine, the creation of which I'm sure has been deeply